For the record, I failed the graduation exam 3 times. Because there was this one jutsu that was always on the exam. And it tripped me up every time. My clones were pathetic. That's right, I flunked the shadow clone jutsu every time. So don't come whining to me with this destiny stuff. And stop trying to tell me you can't change what you are. You can do it too, because after all, unlike me, you're not a failure.